see the other side. And I'd come to her in times of pain for comfort or advice. With battle scars wide open or a wound to the heart, my mom had a way to make the healing start. She'd say, "Don't cry, my little darling, you'll have your day in the sun. Today was not your turn, and I know it's not fun to be waiting for those moments that God made for you. So have patience, little one, 'cause I know your day will come." She looks so much like I did when I was her age, and I know too well that feeling she can't hide on her face when she looks at me and sadly says, "Mom, you wouldn't understand." Those precious words come flooding back. That's when I take her hand and say, "Don't cry, my little darling, you'll have your day in the sun. Today was not your turn, and I know it's not fun to be waiting for those moments that God made for you. So be patient, little one, 'cause I know your day will come." I hope bits and pieces of what I say will sink in. Maybe she'll take those words of wisdom and one day find a use for them and say, "Don't cry, my little darling, have your day in the sun. Today was not your turn, and I know it's not fun to be waiting for those moments that God made for you. So have patience, little one, 'cause I know your day will come. Be patient, little one, 'cause I know."